In this video, we demonstrate the process of installing the OpenManage Integration version 1.0 application in a ServiceNow instance. Before you begin with the installation of OpenManage Integration, ensure that an instance of the London release of ServiceNow is available. A management instrumentation and discovery, or MID server, is installed and configured in your enterprise environment. OpenManage Integration for ServiceNow licenses are installed on the iDRACs that are to be monitored in ServiceNow. A Dell EMC license supporting the OpenManage Integration with ServiceNow is installed on target power edge servers, which are to be monitored in ServiceNow. For more information about license requirements, see the License Requirements for OpenManage Integration with ServiceNow section in the Dell EMC OpenManage Integration with ServiceNow User's Guide on the Dell EMC Support site. Also ensure that you have created users and assigned ServiceNow Administrator privileges to the users in ServiceNow to install the OpenManage Integration. To begin the process, you must download the OpenManage Integration tar.gz file from the Dell Support site. First, go to dell.com/support and enter the service tag of your Dell EMC PowerEdge server, and then select Search. Next, on the support page of your server, select Drivers and Downloads. From the category list, select Systems Management and select version 1.0 of OpenManage Integration with ServiceNow. Then click Download. The downloaded file contains an update set XML file, a connector jar file, a README file, and an installation guide. Next, as a system administrator, upload the OpenManage Integration with ServiceNow update set into the ServiceNow instance by entering System Update Sets in the navigation filter and then select Retrieved Update Sets. Under the related links, click Import Update Set from XML. On the Import XML page, click Choose File and go to the System Files where you have extracted the installer files of OpenManage Integration with ServiceNow, and then select the XML update set. Next, click Upload. Under the Name column, click the Dell EMC OpenManage Integration update set, and then in the upper right corner, click Preview Update Set. Note, if there are any errors during the preview of the update set, select all the errors and click Accept Remote Update. Next, you must commit the update set changes. In the upper right corner, click Commit Update Set. The progress is displayed in the dialog box. After successful completion, the state field of the update set is changed to Committed. Next, to enable communication between OpenManage Enterprise and ServiceNow, you must deploy a connector jar on the MID server. Enter MID server in the navigation filter, and then select the Jar Files module. Click New, and then in the upper right corner, click the Manage Attachments icon and upload the Dell EMC connector jar file. Enter a name for the imported connector jar file and then click Submit. You must now restart the MID server. Under MID server, select the Servers module. Under the Name column, select the MID server, and then under Related Links, select Restart MID. Dell EMC OpenManage Integration with ServiceNow is now installed. To launch the application, enter Dell EMC OpenManage Integration and select OpenManage Enterprise. Click New to add an OpenManage Enterprise connection profile. For managing the device alerts and support cases in ServiceNow, you must provide OpenManage Enterprise and SupportAssist Enterprise instance details. For more information about configuring OpenManage Enterprise and SupportAssist Enterprise connection profiles, see the OpenManage Integration with ServiceNow User's Guide on the Dell EMC Support site. For more information about Dell EMC OpenManage Integration with ServiceNow, go to dell.com/openmanage-manuals.